So my name is Ayush Chitnis. I just graduated in the year 2019 from Thakur College of Science and Commerce, and I'm a graduate in BMS, specializing in finance. During the course of my graduation, I did a lot of internships to know what kind of field I'm interested in, because obviously when I'm getting out of college, it's very difficult for one to judge without experiencing the field hands-on. So I did a lot of internships during my graduation so that I know what kind of field I want to get into. And I circled in finance. That's what I wanted to pursue in future. So after graduation, there are basically two choices: either you work or you study further. So my plan was, let's search for jobs first, and then we'll go for my master's so that I can gain some experience. But the problem for graduates right now is that the job opportunities in the market is very less, because of which we're not getting jobs which we want. Students do make that mistake. They have no other option, so they just go for a job which might not be as rewarding as they think it should be. I decided to look for courses. I looked for a lot of courses which were specifically in the finance field, because I was very sure that yes, I have to do finance in future, and that's why I started looking for courses, because that's how you upskill yourself. And I found Emarticus, and now I'm doing my CIBOB course. And this was one course which I found was favorable to me, because investment banking excites me. And I think everyone should do the same thing. You should keep on upskilling yourself, for the main reason is that the industry is becoming very challenging right now. There's a lot of competition, and with technology coming in, people need a lot of additional skills so that they don't run out of course. It's like they have to catch up with what the market gives us. Some of them settled for jobs which they're not very happy with. Some of them are pursuing their further studies, and some of them are still stuck with, you know, they are looking for jobs but they're not getting any. So even they are looking out for upskilling, they're looking out for other courses which interest them. So first of all, do not waste time at all, because people will say that you got a lot of time, and it's not like you are on a timeline. You just have to do this 2 years MBA, 2 years job. It's not like that. But yes, you have very little time to start working and build a career. So do not waste time. Start upskilling as soon as possible in your preferable field, whatever you think is best, and whatever you think is going to benefit you in the future. That's important. Start catching up with the trends. Technology is coming up right now, and technology is taking up jobs in the market. So if you are abreast with the technology, I think you can catch up with the market as well.